the risk.
Well, sir, I think marriage is kind of an emotional investment, and in these inflated times, it's a special bond between two people that still yields the highest dividends. Till next week, sir. Nanu, nanu.